When designing a new M.2 SSD cooler, people could come up with requirements such as unconventional styling and tool-free installation. The results could be a product that is full of creative features and marketing potential. However, I think it is more important to have a conventional design that is simple and effective. The SilverStone TP05 is a good example of this
function over form prioritization.
This product may not be the most eye-catching M.2 SSD cooler from the company, but it definitely is a solid product to recommend. The overall design of the TP05 is plain yet capable. The fins on the heatsink are optimized for cooling. Its dimensions make it PlayStation 5 compatible. The base plate is long enough to cover all the necessary areas of the M.2 SSD. There is a notch on the base plate so the SSD can be screwed onto the motherboard. With the heatsink in place, the solid-state drive is surrounded by metal and thermal pads to keep its components cool. It is worth mentioning there are 4 screws that need to be used to attach a heatsink to the base plate. Using screws may introduce a little bit of more work since the user needs a screwdriver, but I think it is well worth the trade-off. Firstly, the screws ensure the whole package stays securely together. Secondly, I prefer to spend 5 more minutes on finding a screwdriver instead of using my fingers to unclip the heatsink from the base plate. Overall, the TP05 feels solid and it certainly delivers great cooling performance according to our tests. As for pricing, the SilverStone TP05 has a price tag of $21 at press time. It is a bit more expensive than the SilverStone TP04, but considering the overall quality, performance, and PlayStation 5 compatibility, the TP05 is a solid product for those who need to get some heat off their drive. Let me know in the comments what you think of this SSD cooler.